So for Music Camp in 2021, we travelled to Healesville, and it was an enjoyable experience. I enjoyed it very much, and I'm sure that the 57 children and ace ensembles that we had at the camp enjoyed it just as much as I did. It was great not only to see the hard work and see us back in the music year, but just to see a really great result in the last night and the lovely performances that have been that were played at the time. It was a great experience, and I'd hope to do it again.
Music camp was probably one of the greatest memories I had in 2020, especially after a year of COVID. It was good to play alongside your friends, your mates, get to show each other's talents. Not something I get to do every day, so that's really fun.
Oh yeah, I had a great time on music camp, and I reckon Aiden did too. What do you think?
Yeah, it was really a lot of fun. Yeah, practicing, I guess, going between rehearsal after rehearsal. Rock band, concert band, it was a lot of fun. What about you?
Yeah, I was back to back between concert and stage. It's definitely a lot of fun.
We haven't really had much of a chance for our rehearsals and groups to, well, rehearse. And it was really nice to have this chance. And I guess it's really the feeling of performing. We haven't had that feeling, I guess, at all during the year of lockdown. And yeah, I was involved with the senior rock band and vocal ensemble, which was, yeah, a lot of fun, and we didn't have much rehearsal time before, so it was really nice to have that now.
Dreams of keeping me awake. what the world could be, a vision.